Looking to check your statements and transactions online? No sweat. You can do it all in Mies Internet Banking. In this video, we'll show you how to set up and check your online statements, as well as how to get the most out of your transaction history by using the search function. First up, before you can view your statements online, you'll need to change your statement options so that you get them online instead of by mail. If you've already set up online statements, you can go ahead and jump to the next section. Still watching? Okay, let's take a look at how it's done. After you've logged into internet banking, click on Accounts at the top of the screen and then choose Statement Options from the drop-down menu. You'll see a list of all your accounts and whether they're set up to receive paper or online statements. Find the account you want to change, click on the little down arrow on the right-hand side, and then choose Statement Options. Then just select Online and hit Continue. You'll see a confirmation screen. Just hit Confirm to finalize your change. And that's it! From now on, you'll get online statements instead of paper statements for that account. As an extra bonus, you'll also be able to see your previous statements online. Of course, if you ever want to change an account back to paper statements, all you need to do is follow these same steps. So now that you're set up for online statements, where do you find them? Watch and learn. Just click on Accounts and choose View Statements. By clicking on the Account to Show field, you can see all the accounts that have online statements ready to view. Choose the account you want, and then click on one of the statements in the list to take a look at it. Depending on the browser you're using, the statement will either be downloaded to your computer or it'll show up right there in your browser window. If the statement's displayed in your browser, you can save it by finding and clicking the download icon. Every browser is different, but you should be able to find it somewhere at the top or bottom of your browser window. You may know how to check your transaction history, but did you know you can also use search to find specific transactions? Search can be particularly useful when it comes to working out how much interest you've earned during the last financial year. And here's how it's done. First, click Accounts and choose View Accounts. Find the account you want, click on the little down arrow next to it, and choose Account Overview from the drop-down list. Below the Transaction History heading, there are two search options, Simple Search and Advanced Search. Simple Search lets you choose how far back you want your transaction history to display, but Advanced Search gives you a bunch more useful options. Let's give it a try. So, let's say it's the end of the financial year, and you're trying to work out how much interest your account earned. Put in the start and end dates for the financial year, and type the word interest in the Search for Specific Text field. Then hit Search, and voila, there they are. All the transactions for that financial year containing the word interest in the description. If you want, you can even save the results of your search with the Export buttons. Export All will save the full results of your search, while Export View just saves the results you can currently see on the page. You'll be asked what kind of file you want to save your search results as. Just choose PDF if you want a normal, printable document, or CSV if you want to see the transactions in a spreadsheet. So you've exported part of your transaction history as a PDF. Now let's take a look inside. On the top left, you'll see your name and address, under your account name and number. On the top right, you'll see the transaction period that you have chosen. Under that, there's your account number, name, and account type, along with your balance and available balance. In the actual transaction history listing, you'll see the date and description of each of your transactions, with positive numbers shown for credits and negative ones for your debits. The balance column tracks the running total of your account funds. It's important to note that this document isn't an official account statement. It's just a list of transactions created from the search you did in internet banking. If you'd like to check out your actual account statements, you can easily do it in internet banking. Just click on Accounts and choose View Statements from the drop-down menu. Choose the account you want to see statements for, then click on the date of the statement you'd like to see. Your statement will be downloaded right away. Didn't find what you were looking for? We've got a whole bunch of other videos on using internet banking. So, if you've got burning internet banking questions, chances are you'll find the answer in one of our other videos. Check them out at mebank.com.au/help.